They were both carrying some sort of rodent that had a tail that looked like wood to me, so I thought they were carrying wood, but it turns out it was some sort of like creature, and I have no idea what it was. It really blew my mind.
This is your front side, right there. See that?
Yeah.
All right, put them like this so they're even.
So that the top of this one...
top of this one...
lies up
even
the top of these two.
See that? Like that?
Oh, yeah.
Like that? And then you put your javelina right here.
Serve God, love me, amen. This is not the end. Live unbruised, we are friends. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Saddle. See the trees right here? Okay. Right in there.
It's like a black spot that's a little darker.
Oh, they're huge things. Okay, you can't see them with naked eyes.
Oh, I see them.
One, two, three. You got five? Three, four.
Once we shoot and they scatter, I can hit the call and bring them back and then just put them on the ground, whoever.
Jimmy's in the back with a pocket of high. If you listen close, you can hear him cry. Oh. Heaven knows we belong way down below. Sing it.
Oh Lord, heaven knows we belong way down below. Way down below, way down below.
So we've got about 10 pigs up here on the Prickly Pear hillside. We got Shad and his boy gonna go check out, see exactly where they are. We just hiked up and we're gonna see if we can't get a little intersection with some bow and arrow, some flintlock, some 44, with some javelina, baby.
I'm actually and then I was on impressed.
I'm crazy impressed.
If we didn't hit him, we were gonna get eaten.
Yeah.
A design and alignment to cry of my heart to see the beauty of love as it was made.